Wow, I can't believe that we just hit 10k subscribers now.
That's absolutely insane. And thank you very much to viewers for watching our videos. We are really thankful. And yeah, we don't even know what to say. We are absolutely amazed.
And I'm also very grateful that you even endured our weird jokes, some borderline cringe, and even the she-hug scenes.
We weren't even sure if an audience would exist who would watch such a weird combination of humor, weird humor and technology or science, but we are really thankful that it does. So thank you very much for watching our videos. So our mission is to make new technological developments entertaining to watch, and therefore of course our videos might not always go into the extreme technical details of all topics.
There are already some very good and highly specialized space channels out there with a strong focus on all the technical details of the developments at SpaceX. We, on the other hand, want to be different, and we also want to cover a broader range of topics. Not only SpaceX, but spaceflight and space exploration in general. And of course, we also want to talk about space politics. Therefore, we won't always go into the extreme technical details of, for example, rocket engines or steel welding techniques. But we'll remain a bit more general, since we always wanted this channel to be an edutainment channel with the right mixture of humor and technical details.
However, should technical questions arise, we are always happy to discuss them in the comment section. Because we have a physics and math background and we can dive deeper into some topics of interest. We were always under the impression that space channels are in general far too friendly to the likes of Boeing, and since we ourselves are strongly opposed to this modern phenomenon called political correctness, which we by the way think is just censorship in disguise, we will always continue to call out immoral business practices. Boeing again trying to lobby their monstrous waste of money called SLS to Congress, or be it Big Oil or legacy car makers again trying to spread an anti-Tesla FUD narrative. We will always continue to talk about these topics in an admittedly sometimes exaggerated, but hopefully always quite humorous and entertaining way. Our goal is to show that we live in a fascinating time where the future is unfolding before our very eyes, and how privileged we can actually call ourselves to be able to witness these intriguing changes.
We want to show you that the future will be much brighter and better than the present, and not dark, dystopian and hopeless as the current zeitgeist would want us to believe. Elon Musk has started it. And now we are seeing an amazing new wave of incredible technological advancement on a scale which we saw the last time in the 60s. So we want to capture this amazement and fascination through our shows and show you that technology and science can be fun. We are very optimistic about the future, and through our videos, we want to bring this optimism also to you. At the same time, we hope to kindle the interest for science and technology in general. In this way, we hope to contribute spreading Elon's ideas and helping him achieve his mission, because it's such an awesome mission, making humanity a multi-world species.
We want to thank this amazing community especially. We are absolutely astonished to find so many intelligent and friendly and amazing people in the comment section. And we absolutely love the interaction with the people there. We often learn a lot ourselves by interacting with you guys. Of course, we sometimes make mistakes or forget stuff. That will probably always happen. But people remind us in a very polite way if we did so. We are extremely thankful to have this amazing community, and honestly, it gave us a lot of hope and optimism and kind of restored our sense of hope for the future of humanity, believe it or not. You know, seeing so many excellent people gathered around here in this community. Now, of course, there is the occasional flat earth or anti-Tesla troll here and there. But the vast majority of the people in the comment section are really wonderful, and we cannot thank you enough for that.
Now, many people have asked us, why don't you do Patreon? Well, because first, the moral support we get from the friendly comments is worth a lot more than money. Moral support is for us a much stronger motivation factor than money could ever be. Second, we want only Google to pay us, because they have enough money for sure. Third, we would like you to keep your money to invest it in the most proper way. Because wisely invested money will help humanity the best in the long run.
So what are our plans for the future? Well, of course, we'll continue releasing 3 videos per week. On Mondays and Fridays, our space reports, where we talk about human spaceflight and space exploration with a strong focus on space politics, and sometimes an excursion into the realm of physics, astronomy, or astrophysics. And in our Wednesday's disruption report, we talk about the most recent disruptive technologies, of course with the strongest focus on electric cars, but also other disruptive technologies such as boring tunnels, the Hyperloop, flying air taxis, and even more outlandish stuff from time to time like advancements in fusion energy.
And for the long-term future, we are thinking of starting a podcast, doing interviews with people who work or research in the field of spaceflight, or people working at new tech startups. And it would also be awesome to create a technology-related investment fund in order to help new innovative startups that have the goal to advance humanity, with a strong emphasis on our favorite disruptive fields, such as biotechnology, renewables, geoengineering, ocean and space debris cleanup, anti-aging technologies, and of course, space flight and electric cars. But this idea is not fully fleshed out yet. We just want to tell you that we are thinking about many, many more things, not only this YouTube channel here. And we promise to keep you up to date if we have more concrete plans.
If you want to learn a bit more about us and our backgrounds, you can watch the 1000 subscriber special where we introduced ourselves and talked a bit about ourselves. Link in the description.
And of course, we would like to do a US meetup at some point in the future. We already did a US road trip with a Tesla Model 3 half a year ago, which you can watch right here. But as we planned the trip, this channel didn't have so many viewers yet. So the next time, we would really like to meet some of you guys. And it will be awesome if we could do it with a Cybertruck, of course. So we really think that we have the best YouTube community here in our comment section.
Absolutely.
So thank you so much for all your comments and for always watching our show.
So we wish you all the best, and we are very happy to continue this journey together with you towards an awesome future. So then, I would say, on to the future.